And we were flying over India when I saw this gigantic thunderstorm begin. So here you can see a gigantic thundercloud that's lit up by what we would call traditional lightning. So here we have these red sprites. So this is red lightning that's shooting upwards out towards space at the same time that there's traditional white lightning that we know. And as I looked further, I also saw this. So here we have one of these blue jets, so blue lightning again shooting up into space. And I actually managed to capture that on film. So in about 4 seconds right here, you'll see this blue lightning. There we go.
Some people are probably thinking this is the end of the world.
That's true.
Do you think it could be?
Yes.
How can you say that?
That wasn't the answer you wanted.
Couldn't you pretend to be like you used to be? Give me some comfort.
People break down into two groups. When they experience something lucky, group number one sees it as more than luck, more than coincidence. They see it as a sign, evidence that there is someone up there watching out for them. Group number two sees it as just pure luck, a happy turn of chance. I'm sure the people in group number two are looking at those 14 lights in a very suspicious way. For them, this situation is a 50-50. Could be bad. Could be good. But deep down, they feel that whatever happens, they're on their own. And that fills them with fear. Yeah, there are those people. But there's a whole lot of people in the group number one. And they see those 14 lights. They're looking at a miracle. And deep down, they feel that whatever's going to happen, there'll be someone there to help them. And that fills them with hope. See, what you have to ask yourself is, what kind of person are you? Are you the kind that sees signs, sees miracles? Or do you believe that people just get lucky? Or look at the question this way. Is it possible that there are no coincidences?
Those lights are a miracle.
There you go.
So which type are you?
Do you feel comforted?
Yeah, I do.
And what does it matter?